happens when life breaks down. When there is systemic contradiction. My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. And it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves. Isn't it true? Alas, it is much worse. A person may end up believing in anything. Himself puts his arms around you and says, "Welcome home." Symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. But there is systemic contradiction. My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure.
I'm not afraid to yet to find you.
I'm
gotta see you again. You're so beautiful, so magical. I gotta see you again. You're so beautiful, so magical, like crystal light. With crystal light, sunrise, sunrise.
Feel my love. Peace. stop, New York City, and the precise engineering business of transferring the recorded sound from tape to a disc called the Lacquer Master. This disc is the grandfather of the records to come later. Let's look at the steps in the cutting of our Lacquer Master. Most of the sound factors are already known. The speed of the tape in recording, its playing time, and the sound level required. These factors must be considered for both 45 RPM and long play Lacquer Masters. A special Lacquer Master disc is closely inspected. For the 12-inch long play record, the master is 16 inches in diameter. For 45 extended play records, the master is 12 inches in diameter. In both cases, the extra width allows plenty of working room in cutting. Besides a spindle for centering, the turntable has a number of holes. Through these holes, air suction holds the lacquer disc down tightly, so it is perfectly flat on the turntable.